Fallout. So, I am now finally going to survival. I even started a new file for it. Or a new save. And, it's evil. Pure 100% evil. You know, I'm gonna include my death in the videos. Just to let you know, so. Ouch. That was depressing. Very depressing. Also slightly embarrassing. Had the double barrel shotgun. Oh, I'd go with the combat shotgun rather than that, though. Yeah, I wish I had the combat shotgun. Okay, let's try this again. It took way too many hits from this to kill them. Like, seriously. Okay. Yeah. Oh, of course you would fall down there. Of course. Of course, it's part of the round that I already think we got over there. Where should I put that somewhere? I'm coming in there! And I'm gonna skin everyone! Fuck it. Where were that drop?
Man, I don't know.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true.
Please, go on. Tough break.
You don't know the half.
One good idea can make all the difference.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war.
Sure.
Well,
I like it.
Uh-huh.
Minigun.
Uh-huh. It can be powered up.
Mm-hmm. I'll help if I can.
But we can't... Look. I fixed up.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right.
Uh-huh.
Oh, well, at least I don't have to go all the way back down there. Yeah. God, the horrifying. Oh, shit, I don't have any food. Wow. Stupid of me.